Hi everyone, a very warm welcome to my channel that is Mehki's Vibe. This is Mehk and today's our topic is Animal Kingdom. Before beginning the video, the one thing that I need to share with you all guys is that I am not making this mnemonic series video very lengthy or for longer duration of time because I know that there is nothing much to explain in it like theory or any other concept. I'm just compiling all the examples of this chapter in a one single video so that it can save your time. As tricks are generally meant to remember the things for the longer period of time without any hard work, or you can call it like it's a kind of a smart work, because this little smart work helps in the winning the real battle in the competition. So without wasting much time, let's start the video. अबाउट द पॉरीफेरा, तो मैं पॉरीफेरा के एग्जाम्पल्स कैसे लर्न करती थी, मैंने एक ट्रिक जो लर्न कर रखा था वो था पारुल इज एक्सीलेंट सुपरस्टार, हियर पी पारुल इज पॉरीफेरा, एक्सीलेंट दैट इज यू स्पॉन्जिया इज बाथ स्पॉन्ज, स्पॉन्जिला फ्रेश वॉटर स्पॉन्ज एंड अगेन एस साइकॉन दैट इज काइफे. द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक फीचर ऑफ दिस फाइला इज दैट दे हैव वॉटर कैनाल सिस्टम, सेकेंड दे हैव कॉलर सेल्स इन इट. The second phylum is coelenterates, or they are also known with the name with cnidarians. They have a characteristic feature that they have cnidoblasts in them, that are the stinging capsules. They are used for the defense purpose and main for the capturing of prey. So for the prey, it is like a sin or a curse. So the mnemonic related to with this is pap and gum. Here P. Pap stands for P, Physalia, Portuguese man of war, A, Adamsia, C, Anemone, again P, that is Penintula, C, Pen, G, Gorgonia, C, Fan, and brain coral, Mandrina, that is M, Mandrina, and that is brain coral. The third phylum is Ctenophora. The characteristic feature of Ctenophora is that they show the property of bioluminescence, and second, they have 8 complets in it. The trick that is for the Ctenophora is cut, copy, paste. Here C stands for Ctenophora, again C stands for Ctenoplana, and P stands for Pleurobranchia. The fourth phyla is Platyhelminthes. The characteristic features of Platyhelminthes is that they are flatworms and they have a special structure in it, present in it, their body, that is suckers. They are the mostly ectoparasites on the organism's body. The trick is physiotherapy or fast therapy. For the physiotherapy, that is P, stands for Platyhelminthes. FAST is Fasciola Hepatica, that is a liver fugue. And for T, that is Stenia Solium. The next phylum is Annelida. The trick is non-poisonous Hirudinaria. For the non, that is N, it is Neris. That for the P, that is a Perithema posthuma, which is a earthworm. And Hirudinaria, as you all clear about, that is blood-sucking. Phylum is Mollusk, and the trick is Lo Phir Se Aaya Pagal DC. L, Loligo squid, Octopus devilfish, Pila apple snail, Sepia that is cuttlefish, Epsilia that is sea hare, Pinctada pearl oyster, Dentalium tusk shell, and Chitoplura chiton. The next phylum is Echinoderms, and for the Echinoderms, the specific characteristic of Echinoderm is that they have water vascular system. And for the trick, you have to learn a story. Like suppose मान लो एक कंपनी का एक सीईओ है और वो सीईओ भी नहीं सीईओ है एंड फॉर द ओनली टू रिमेंबर इट एज अ ट्रिक और वो हमेशा अपने मार्क्स जो उसके ग्रेड होते थे वो ए होते थे और वो भी एक ए नहीं डबल ए होते थे. सो द ट्रिक इज सीईओ ए ए. फॉर द सी दैट इज कुकुमेरिया, सी कुकुम्बर, ई इचिनस, सी अर्चिन, ओ ऑफ्यूरा बेटल स्टार, ए एस्टारिस स्टारफिश, and the next A is Aptinodon. Phyla is Eurocordata or Tunicata, and the trick is Sundar Das Urgent Arrival. S is Salpa, Das D is Doliolum, A is Escadia, and U is Eurocordata. Next phyla is Cephalocordata, and the trick is A, B, C. A, Amphiox, B, Branchiostoma, and C, Cephalocordate. Next class is of cartilaginous fishes, and we can remember it by proximal convoluted tubule is smooth. P, Pristis, सॉफिश, कैरेकडॉन, ग्रेट व्हाइट शार्क, ट्राइगेन दैट इज स्टिंग्रे एंड स्कॉलिडॉन दैट इज डॉगफिश. द नेक्स्ट क्लास इज ऑफ बोनी फिशेज एंड वी कैन रिमेंबर इट बाय प्यारे बेटा, लंबी सी, छलांग, एक्सेल. द नेक्स्ट क्लास इज ऑफ रेप्टीलिया एंड ट्रिक इज सीसीटीवी, भी है आंखें नजरी. द नेक्स्ट वन, द लास्ट इज सीपी का स्पैन. सीपी हेयर इज कैन नॉट प्ले. आई होप यू लाइक द वीडियो एंड फाउंड इट वेरी यूजफुल फॉर इट. एंड वन थिंग मोर, इफ यू फाउंड इट एनी निमोनिक यूजफुल, यू कैन स्टॉप द वीडियो एंड कैन नोट डाउन एंड देन कैन कंटिन्यू इट. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग. प्लीज लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब.